Hey guys, so today I'm out doing some geocache maintenance. Just going to take a look at the site, make sure everything's in order, and check out my geocache. That's what I came out here for. But I want to show you real quick something I do with my pack to kind of help preserve it, to help keep it going. I usually carry some paracord with me, and I just put two loops in it, a stick, so I just carry the 550 cord, and I just stick some loops in it, and you can get a good idea how I do that. But it's just a really easy way to keep my backpack up off the ground and keep it dirt free. Not that I'm a fanatic about keeping things clean, but if you keep the dirt out of the fibers of the material, it's not going to break down as fast and it's going to last a lot longer. So as far as the geocache goes, I'm a big fan of hanging them high. So what I did was, let me see if I can find it. Where's that? There it is. Right there. It's just a like army issued ammo box. And just a note for all you geocachers out there, if you're gonna go geocaching, try to put their cache back the way you found it. This is not how I left it. And I've probably had about 20 people out here since then, so I usually expect it to be off a little bit. But the box was up in the nook of the tree where it wasn't hanging loose. It wasn't, you couldn't really see it at all. You pretty much had to rely solely on the coordinates to find it. So what I did was I just took some paracord, and I have some really heavy beaners, and I just tossed some paracord up. And then I came over here, and you probably can't see it, which is a good thing. I used olive drab paracord, and I tied off down here. Actually, you can see someone put a big old knot there. How you doing, fellas?
Alright, how you doing?
We're doing good. Well, there go my new buddies. I'm on the grounds of a local college here. Where I live, there's not too many places that the woods are real nice to you. It's kind of like Vietnam down here, to tell you the truth. Everything's real overgrown. But I was not expecting that. So these two guys come in, they're maintenance guys, and they see me and they see the camera and they wonder what I'm doing. So I showed them the cache, and I explained to them what it was, and they were kind of excited. They thought it was really cool and never heard of it before. So let me see if I can, there it is. Now you can see the difference of where it is now and where it was. The idea was that when I get completely away from this, underneath this tree, you can't see it at all. So that's kind of how I wanted it. But so my cache is set up.